Gates it up through center. Brings it in. Run off a stick. Fogle can't get it out. Here's Bailey. Scores! Josh Bailey, what a shot. Under the crossbar and in. And the Islanders tie it at two.
And Bailey could have tried to pass this puck, but I'm sure Barry Trotz has said, enough's enough. Start shooting the puck. A nice stick check right there by Kunackle. And Bailey takes the shot upstairs, glove side. And they've got this thing all tied up with 5:47 to go. That is a big goal.
Well, one way you want to become public enemy number one is do this. I mean, you come in, you just score a big goal, you tie it up, and you pat the goalie on the top of his mask. I don't think anyone picked this up by the Hurricanes. If somebody did, that might have started quite the rumble down low. And they're not going to appreciate it. I'm sure McElhinney didn't appreciate it either. He just let it go by.